Hello guys, this is Sheetal and welcome back to Target Study YouTube channel. You have seen our videos on different courses, various kinds of employment and entrance exams, career options and other topics related to knowledge, career and education. Your response to our channel is always encouraging and propels us to provide you more and more informative video that really matters you in your endeavor to know and learn more. Keeping that in mind, today we are here with answer to one such question that is asked by many of you, and that too more than once. And that important question is how BSc General is different from BSc Honours. A lot of you people want to know whether BSc General is the right option to go with or BSc Honours will be better. Are the eligibility conditions of taking admission to both the courses same? Whether the syllabus of both the courses is same or not? What is the difference in duration of both the courses? What is the benefit of one over the other? Which course is more job oriented, etc, etc. So guys, in this video, I will try my best to answer these questions and dispel all your doubts so that you can choose one of these two as per your capabilities, requirements and future plans. Let us start with their nomenclature and meaning first. Bachelor of Science or BSc General, which is also known by the name of BSc Pass course among the science fraternity, is considered as an ordinary bachelor's degree in science, which is basically designed to offer the undergoing students a board foundation necessary for a science-based career, with a special focus on multidisciplinary learning. You must have definitely listened to students pursuing BSc Non-Medical and BSc Medical after their 12th class in science stream. These courses are basically BSc General or BSc Pass course. These courses are provided by almost all the institutes providing science stream subject. Whereas, BSc Honours or Bachelor of Science with Honours is considered as a specialization degree. It aims at providing an advanced and specialized theoretical and research skills in the chosen science subject, along with an overall knowledge in the sciences, in order to provide to the students a strong platform for an advanced academic or professional career. Academically, BSc Honours is regarded as being a more standard degree as compared to BSc General. Student who says that they are pursuing BSc Mathematics or BSc Physics etc. are talking about an Honours degree in Mathematics or Physics etc. BSc Honours degree is provided by limited reputed science institutes as compared to BSc Pass course. Now when you are very much aware of the basic difference between BSc Pass course and BSc Honours, let me clear your doubt about the duration of both the courses. So guys, whether it is a regular BSc degree or BSc Honours degree, both takes 3 years for the candidates to complete, at least in India. There are some rumors that for Honours you need to spend 4 years, but it is not so. Almost all the institute providing BSc Honours provides it as a 3 years course. So, there is nothing much to differentiate between the two when it comes to their duration. Now let us talk about the eligibility condition for taking admission to both the courses. As both the courses are undergraduate science courses, thus the eligibility condition for taking both the course are almost same. You should have done your 12th class with the science subjects like physics, chemistry, biology and mathematics, or any other science subject at this level from a recognized board. As BSc Honours is provided by some of the reputed science institutes, only thus there may be a requirement of a minimum percentage of marks at 12th level, which can be anywhere between 55 to 70%. Now you would like to know the difference in the admission process for both the courses. As almost all the science institute provide BSc General degree courses and there are ample of seats available for this course. So the admission to BSc course is provided on the basis of marks obtained at the 12th class level by almost all of the common science institutes and most of the private science institutes. On the other hand, the BSc Honours degree course is provided by limited reputed science institutes, and there is great demand of the course among science students. Thus, the admission is provided on the basis of rank secured in the entrance examination conducted at institute, university or state level exam. Let's move forward towards syllabus of these courses. The BSc General course provides a foundation for all science subjects such as physics, chemistry, maths, life sciences including biology, zoology and botany, statistics and computer science etc. Depending upon the usually chosen 3 subjects, the course provides an overview of the subjects divided into subparts in all the 3 years. whereas in BSc Honours, course is divided into 6 semester, spread over a span of 3 years with end semester exams being held after each semester. The discipline-wise syllabus of the BSc Honours course will have domain-specific subjects. Various specializations that you can opt for in your BSc Honours can be BSc Honours Physics, BSc Honours Mathematics, BSc Honours Chemistry, BSc Honours Botany, BSc Honours Zoology, BSc Honours Biochemistry, BSc Honours Biomedical Sciences, BSc Honours Statistics, BSc Honours Computer Science, etc. Now let me tell you about some of the reputed institutes providing BSc General and BSc Honours degree courses. As I already told you that BSc Honours is provided by reputed institutes only, whereas BSc Pass course is provided by almost all the science degree colleges. Like, if you take an example, BSc Honours course in various disciplines like BSc Maths Honours is provided by Punjab University only in Chandigarh, whereas BSc Pass course is provided by almost all the science degree colleges like DAV College, Government College of Men and Women and SD College, etc. For complete list of institute providing BSc Pass course and BSc Honours in various subjects, you can visit our website targetstudy.com's institute sections. As far as the difference between the fee structure of both the courses is concerned, it is not much different. The fee of BSc General course can be anywhere between ₹50,000 to ₹60,000 per annum in government institutes and ₹75,000 to 1.5 lakh per annum in private institutes. Whereas for BSc Honours, you may have to pay ₹75,000 or above in government institutes and ₹1 lakh to ₹3 lakhs per annum in private institutes. Now let us discuss about the difference in the career prospects and job opportunities after doing BSc General and BSc Honours courses. As you all know by now that BSc General degree course provide basic knowledge of the chosen subject. So you can find employment in the areas where there is no specialized knowledge of any subjects is required. The area of employment will largely depend upon the subjects you have chosen at this level. Like, you can get absorbed in various science-related business organization, pharma companies, agricultural-related units, as well as marketing companies. You can also go for master's degree, followed by PhD, etc. and join some educational institutes and research facilities as researchers. And as far as a BSc Honours degree holder is concerned, he or she has done a specialization in a particular subject or area and is definitely going to get preference over a student with a BSc General degree. Honours degree holders have plenty of options to choose from in terms of their career depending upon the specialization pursued. You can easily find employment in different companies in roles as an associate or work as an executive. You can also go for research job in the government sector or private sector. Truly speaking, with an honours degree in hand, a candidate can get a job in all those sectors where a BSc General degree holder can. And in fact, person with honours degree will be given preference over the other. And it is always easier to get admission to master's degree or PhD course with an honours degree in hand rather than a general BSc degree course. As far as the salaries are compared, definitely an honours degree holder will have an upper hand than a general degree holder while negotiating for the pay packages. If a general degree holder can expect to get something between ₹2.4 lakh to ₹3.6 lakh per year to start with, then an honours degree holder can expect to get something between 3 lakhs to 4 lakhs per annum. Now the core question, which course one should choose, BSc General or BSc Honours? If you have seen this video patiently, then by now you must have got answer to your question. By now, you are well aware that BSc General is a degree which gives the student a basic or simple bachelor's degree in science. No special focus on one specific paper. It is designed to provide the students with foundation knowledge possible for a science-based career. This program facilitates a large range of career possibilities. It provides a broad foundation in the sciences with a special focus on multidisciplinarity. However, BSc Honours will allow you with a specialized subject of your choice, the subject on which you will be having advanced studies, which develops advanced theoretical and research skills. It helps in building an advanced professional or academic career. It is an appropriate course for students who wish to pursue Master of Science or Doctor of Philosophy and a research or academic career. This program facilitates students who wish to pursue an independent research project in an area of interest under the supervision of an academic staff member. Thus, this is the primary point of difference between the two branches of study in science. Since the scope is a bit lesser for BSc General, the demand is also not great for the same. Honours will be favoured more than General. So, it is advisable to go for specialization if you have already decided the area you want to pursue. And if you are still confused about your field of interest, then you can opt for General course and go for specialization in higher studies. That's all from the video, guys. I hope I have been able to clear your points about the differences between BSc General and BSc Honours. If you like the information given in this video, give us a thumbs up and share it on your WhatsApp groups, Twitter, Instagram and Facebook along with your friends and relatives so that others can take advantage of it as well. Subscribe to Target Study YouTube channel for more of these insightful videos and click on the bell icon to get daily updates. Thank you for watching.